What is the difference between Visual Studio and Visual Studio Code? That's something that confuses a lot of people. In this video, I will explain the differences between the two so you know which one to choose. My name is Pat. If you are new here, consider subscribing because it motivates me to make more videos. Let's get into it. Let's take a writer, for example. He uses word processing software for writing. The software helps him format the text, checks the spellings, printing, and so on. We developers are also writers in a sense, but we write code. We need tools to help us in the writing process. A code editor is the simplest tool we can use to write code. It helps with syntax highlighting, formatting, indentation, autocompletion, and some of them have debugging support. Software development is more than writing code. While a code editor is good for writing code, you will use it in combination with other tools like a compiler or a command line interface to build or run your program. Visual Studio Code falls into the category of code editor. Among this category, you also find Sublime Text, Atom, etc. On the other hand, we have IDE, Integrated Development Environment. It's a program that brings all the tools you need to simplify the development workflow. Most IDE have a code editor, a designer for UI-related app, support for source control, support for testing, support for deployment, code analyzer, and so much more. We can think of an IDE like a Swiss Army knife. Visual Studio falls into the category of IDE. Amongst this category, we also find Xcode, PyCharm, Eclipse, IntelliJ. You can use Visual Studio for web and cloud development, desktop and mobile development, and also for gaming development. Visual Studio runs on Windows and Mac. You can use Visual Studio Code for any type of development as long as you pair it with the right tools. VS Code comes with built-in support for JavaScript, TypeScript, and Node.js. You can add support for other languages like C#, Python, Java, PHP, and more by installing extensions. Visual Studio Code runs on Windows, Mac, and Linux. Personally, I use Visual Studio for everything related to the Microsoft .NET framework, and Visual Studio Code for the rest. If you want to find the right tool for your project, you can use the form located at this URL. You can select the type of application you want to build, the technology, and your platform, and the best tool will be recommended to you. Visual Studio Code is free. Visual Studio comes into three editions: the Community, Professional, and Enterprise. The Community edition is free, and for most people, this edition is more than enough. The following tool will give you a more in-depth comparison between the three editions. That's it for this video. If you enjoy it, like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.